was very pretty this evening.
Oh, wow.
Do you know the movie called Oblivion with Tom Cruise?
Yeah.
Yes.
One of the major teams here. Daniel, please, with that movie. Just over there. Staying in my friend's house for the rest of it. My friend is very much successful. Thousands of popcorn, say, $2.5 million. When he essentially left, he just left the furniture. My friend called me up like, you need a few furniture. Now I own Tom Cruise's kitchen table, chairs, and a few of his furniture.
What a dickhead.
He's being kind, actually.
Oh, come on.
What's wrong with someone else? Girl, don't be mad at him. He got tired of it. She got old.
I can't stand
it. No. I would have never thought that.
Shit. Two.